Big news in this little corner of the big town is fashion at the Ambassador. Leading American designers pool their talents to present a wardrobe for the cosmopolitan woman of New York. Hats have a certain upside-down look, to a mere male, that is, but we can appreciate the new look in styles for milady. Call it a new look, or new shape, if you will. Lavish wide belts and contoured waistlines are the vogue, along with tweed coats whose cowl collars are convertible into hoods. Fur coats are designed to maintain the feminine silhouette, which is fine with the gals, they tell me, and fine with the fellow who buys, if he can afford it. This tunic coat is bound at the waist by a lizard belt. New looks and new shapes, showing that our country's moguls of modes are full of new ideas. But who pays the bill? The same, Papa.